Dealing with the pesky 9908 error while trying to launch Genshin Impact on your PC? Well, you're in the right place. I'm here to guide you through fixing that annoyance step by step. Let's jump into the solutions without any delay. Solution 1. Repair the game. Right-click on Genshin Impact shortcut and open File Location. Navigate to the Genshin Impact Game folder. Then open the Genshin Impact Space Data folder. Next, access the Persistent folder. From here, delete this file and script version files. Also, remove the asset bundles folder. Next, open Genshin Impact folder. Click the hamburger icon next to launch, then choose repair now. Confirm to start the repair process. After verification and repair, check if the error is fixed. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Click on the search icon, type cnd, and hit enter. Right-click on the command prompt, select Run as Administrator, and click Enter. Type this text and hit Enter. Then type a series of texts and hit Enter one after the other. And don't worry, you'll find these commands in the video description. Restart your computer and your router. Don't skip this step. Click check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Delete temporary files. Click on the search icon, type Run, and hit Enter. Type this text here and press enter. Delete everything from the opened file explorer. Launch Genshin Impact, the error should be gone. That's how you tackle the 9908 error in Genshin Impact on your PC. If this video helps you out, then show some love by smashing that like button. And if you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below and I'll get back to you. Thanks for tuning in.